Ryan now with a chance to score an impressive win. Works away to the
through now. I think Angeline might have blew her gas.
Straight into the guts of the Atomite champion. And Angela's hurt. The body shot hurt her. The punching panda. Angela's in trouble. Angela's in trouble. It's over. It's over. It's goodnight, Irene. That was the plan. Take her into deep water. It worked. It's genius. It's brilliant. It's Zhongxing Nan. The unstoppable has been stopped.
The body shots did it. She started kicking the body. You can see Angela Lee didn't have anything left.
Oh, it looks like Menezes hurt her in the body.
She took her down. She needed a knockdown, and Menezes got it.
Wow, that pressure paid off.
6, 7.
Oh, she won't get up! Menezes with her first finish in glory! Congratulations to the Brazilian, who improves to 14-4.
Round, how do you have it after 10 minutes, John? Oh, and again, Velasquez. Staggering Ruth, hurting Ruth. And this...
time.
She got hit to the groin. It is... the rule is that... fight's over.
Fight's
can't
over.
Can't tell if it was a groin or if it was the body. It looks like it was the body.
It was a legal
shot. The referee's saying it was a legal shot.
Take a look.
Oh.
Just froze her. I didn't see when it.
In the biggest brand, the UFC, like you mentioned. Well, Gisela's Redded. Defeated Karol Rosa Redded. And Ariane Hi. Lipsky, Hi. Both.
Rizlan Zuak. She came out of the spin.
Oh, yeah, she felt that one.
Rizlan shaking just a little bit.
She felt it to the victory. It's over.
It's finished.
Yeah.
Stop flight here. Rizlan Zuak out.
It's over.
G just showed you why she's so experienced. She landed to the body with the toes. And when we see the replay, you'll see it. She lands to the body and you see the...
As you say, Chris, if that's something that's been at the back of her mind, she's gunning for that.
Oh, what a body kick! And it's hurt her! It's over! And it was a vicious, vicious body kick. And it, as soon as it landed and lines in a bad way, she's in a really...
It's in the kicks. She's freestyling now.
Nice into the sternum, it looked like, and Kobayashi's down.
One,
I think that was
two,
a liver shot.
3, 4, you okay? 5, 6, 7, show me your hands. 8.
All right.
Just mixing things up. Beautiful.
Right to the liver. Sensational liver kick from Tiffany Van Soos. And that is it. The champ is here. The time bomb, Tiffany Van Soos.
Has to be one of Van Soos.
Slightly get behind the jab and the openings will come their way.
Keep the distance as she did there and then step away and find another opening, and this time Vujovic is down. Tremendous shot to the body. Beautiful punch kicking from Sandy Ryan. And can she now step it up with just over half a minute to go in the fourth round? Vujovic staring across at her corner. Ryan now with a chance to score an impressive win. Works away to the body. Vujovic will not be getting up. Still 20 seconds to go in the fourth round, and she's reeling around in agony. Brilliant work from Sandy Ryan to the body. She stepped up, found the range for the first one, followed up with the second one. 2 out of 2.
Power to that, and so she needs to either step in and actually throw that thing or stay out of that range, because she's just allowing Todd to just pick her apart.
Body shot beautifully done, folds her in half like origami.
5, 6, I love the liver kicks. 7, I love the liver kicks.
8, look at me.
It impacts the vagus nerve. It closes down the entire body. It closes down Annalene Hogstad. That's a big win for Jenna Todd. A big win for American Muay Thai. A beautifully placed body kick knocks out Annalene Hogstad in round 2.
She was going to the head repeatedly, getting her to lift up her guard higher and higher, going down the middle, and then she goes to the body to shut it down.
All this movement starts to come about. Let's see what happens. That was a big, big shot.
Trouble.
This could be it. Body shot hurt Rubin. The finish is here. And it is all over.
That's what we're
talking
about.
Right there. Julia Budd. How impressive. This is what I'm talking about. That's that confidence. You can see it. She is learning that, you know what? I am a bad, bad woman. I can take anybody. And that confidence is growing because Olga Rubin has been outstanding in all of her fights. And Julia just ran through her. That was a beautiful body kick.
Shut her opponent down. And then it was over.
Let's watch this kick. You're going to see it come straight up. That back leg straight to the diaphragm. You see her, that hand covering up, and she's just biting down, trying to get air.
The Pocahontas. Nossa, mão direita limpa, ó. Sentiu, hein? Vem pra cima. A Lohanna vai ficar por aí e já era! Lohanna Correia por nocaute vence! No terceiro assalto vai às lágrimas a Lohanna Correia. O árbitro foi lá e interrompeu aí.
Out of the Boon Chu Muay Thai, Jim on the
hands up. Aaron's coming shot with them. Oh! The look on Wayne's face.
Yeah, that's all over, guys.
And done. Aaron's got it. Another title won by stoppage.
For the... there's that knee again.
Brutal knee.
As always tonight, please, let's hear from both your warriors in the ring. But, the opening round, the Fusion Fighting Championship belt goes to...
You can see a beautiful record.
Cage. Now Dimitrula speaking to Zabana. Now the left go. Another spinning attack. Now Dimitrula is all bloody abandoned under his eye. What a great display.
Beautiful. You know what? I would love to see her against Super Melly.
Ma voler aspettare il colpo giusto per sferrare veramente la soluzione decisiva. E qui intanto vedete che è stata colpita. È stata colpita la Bainvax.
Sul colpo di ginocchio, terribile, difficile per lei riprendere il match, ce la sta mettendo tutta, vediamo se ce la fa.
Si dice che vuole assolutamente riprendere.
E qui Silvia sicuramente, avversaria, ha visto il momento di difficoltà, bisogna insistere su quel punto, nuovamente un calcio medio e penso che stavolta sia difficile che riesca a riprendere.
Vedete, gettano, che addirittura gettano la spugna, quindi vince... Per abbandono, getto della spugna, la prima ripresa, un altro successo per Silvia Lanotte.